Hey guys, welcome to Cine Topical. Strange Wang and myself, Nate, are reacting today to the trailer for Free Guy. Nice. The old Wilhelm.
Oh, Mondays, am I right, Joe?
You said it, guys.
Yeah. Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
Everybody down on the ground!
Hey, bud, you ever think that there's got to be more?
More than what?
The stuff we do day after day. Being shot at? Run over?
Right, yeah.
Taken hostage?
Everybody down on the ground!
Different. Hi. God, this isn't you. You don't do this, man.
Maybe I do.
Drew, this is scary.
He's just resting.
In pieces. That man is dead.
He's so sleepy.
Oh, this is just
drugs feel like?
Guy, this world, it's a video game. And it's full of bad guys.
I'm a rule breaker. I'm a rattle chicka 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 snaker.
We need you to be the good guy.
Lifetime supply of virginity.
There
you go.
That's actually pretty funny.
Yeah.
Other, did you like this? Did you enjoy this?
Yeah. You know, do I think it's going to be one of my favorite movies of the year?
No.
But I think it's going to be really fun. I think I'm going to enjoy it. The things that kind of take away from it for me are it's very... I just feel like I've seen this premise so many times. Gamer, Wreck-It Ralph, Ready Player One... anything that involved Tron, even. I mean, the idea of, like, being transported into a video game and all that kind of stuff. So, and I love Ryan Reynolds. I think he's really funny.
It's debatable!
On acting terms, he is a one-trick pony.
Facts!
He has his style, and I don't think we'll ever see anything different than that. But because of that, I don't want to see a ton of Ryan Reynolds movies. And I just feel like I've seen them a lot lately. So this isn't the most for me movie that I've ever seen in my entire life, but I think it'll be really fun. It looks like you're going to throw some heart into it, which I like that. It has, you know, anything that's the vibes of, you know, hey, don't be a bad person, be a good person. I'm all about, right, you know, well, you've already got your lifetime supply of virginity, so.
Damn!
I am looking forward to this. I don't know if excited is the right word, but I am looking forward to it.
You play a lot of video games.
That's true.
So, I figured you would appreciate that. Strange Wang, on the other hand, I think this film looks like...
hot garbage!
Still trash.
Ryan Reynolds hasn't been funny. Ever.
Keep it 100.
And all the jokes felt like they were from 2010. It's a new fucking decade when this bitch comes out. So, them jokes are way out of date. That bum 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 bum. Jersey Shore's been off the air how long? Why are they still playing that shit? Ryan Reynolds. One trick pony. That shit's not funny anymore. The fucking video game premise is fucking, I don't know, stupid. That's a word for it. Stupid.
God damn!
You know why? Because you're going to throw a bunch of shit about games that's in there that are cliched that real gamers who would probably would go see this movie if you actually took time to care about the video games that they love and put in there, they would probably be like, I can relate to that.
Mm-hmm.
Probably how I feel about film, all the cliches that I don't like, because there are cliches, I don't have anything if it's a cliche, I don't like it. Most people don't like it. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So they're not going to want to watch a video, a fucking movie about a bunch of cliches they don't like about video games like this. So I think this movie looks
stupid.
Any more thoughts?
No, I'm good.
That chick did have a great ass, though. But tell us that down. Tell us she had a great ass down in the comment section below, too. But tell us your thoughts down in the comment section below. Like, share,
and
subscribe.